tell him one more. Yeah. That way tell him, bro, you can't even feel better to you.
We've been here about a week and a half.
Trying to get a house. And our grandchildren is taking sick in here because they're not feeding us no hot food. They're giving them sandwich. They're giving them donuts. That's not good for them. They're making them sick. They're getting virus. They're throwing up. And we only trying to get us a house for now until we go back home.
Your attention?
I say we've been treated with royalty. Really, because there's nothing we don't want for neither. The clothes hound is a little shaky, but with so many people, you can expect that, man. But other than food, rest, and helping us get around and stuff, it's been 100%, man.
Miss Veronica, they also
call me child care. Well, I left, I stay uptown in New Orleans, Louisiana, and my mama lives downtown. And when the mayor said it was an involuntary evacuation, I thought I didn't have to leave. I didn't leave there till Sunday when the storm was going on. I walked in water up to here to get to the Superdome so me and my daughter can get to dry land.